Hello guys, how are you? Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing to the channel. If you are a web developer, you are a problem solver. Technologies may come and go, frameworks and platforms may appear and disappear, but your main job is same. That is, it does not matter which technology, you have to solve problems. Clients, being non-technical sometimes, can demand anything. You have to find a way to make it happen. There is always a way to do stuff that seems not possible. Recently, I got a requirement. It was to apply Accordion to Frequently Asked Questions page. Accordion is toggle action that allows one tab to be opened at a time. Other tabs remain closed. If you click at any other tab, that gets opened, and already opened tab gets closed. Accordion is simple DOM manipulation and can be applied by using JavaScript or jQuery. Problem was to apply it in a Weebly based website. Now Weebly has got plugins or apps that can be installed for Weebly editor to enable it to do required stuff. Weebly has got free and paid apps for Accordion, but said website was based on HostGator web hosting. Web hosting allowed Weebly, but it did not allow to install Weebly based apps. So using any Weebly app to add Accordion to site is out of question here. We had to convert the section into Accordion without using apps. Weebly does not provide Accordion with its regular setup. Weebly allows jQuery though, and when using Weebly, you drag drop elements like heading and text into pages. So here is the final output that was required. Plus sign and title of frequently asked question. The answer part of FAQ is hidden. If you click at the FAQ title, the answer will appear like in screenshot. This is what we had to create, and this is what I did. This is inside of Weebly editor or Weebly website builder. Text is selected. You can drag drop title text from left side on page. You can see title text and title text. So there is a sequence that we can find and manipulate in DOM. If I scroll down, you can see these are elements options that we have at left side. There is no apps option that we can use to install apps Weebly allows. See above, in the header navigation, see the link named as theme. Click at theme link. And here is the file editor or code editor for Weebly. At the left side, under styles, there is a file named as main.less. Less is CSS preprocessor. And under assets, at left side, there is a file called custom.js for custom scripts. So we can use that CSS file and JS file to write our CSS and script for the Accordion. See the ending code of this main.less. That code contains the CSS styles for Accordion that I have applied. So I have targeted the text and title sequence, and I have applied an arrow at pseudo element for each title. Then I have targeted a class named opened for title. This is custom.js, and at the end I have made the paragraph hidden at first. Then at each title's click, paragraph next to it is being toggled. You can also create another JS file in assets and use your scripts in it to avoid conflicts. You can call additional header CSS file and footer JS file in header.html template in Weebly theme. Header.html is a template file. As you can see, there are title and paragraph in sequence. So we can target that sequence and on click of each title, toggle paragraph next to it. And before that, hide paragraph that is shown previously. We can also toggle plus sign into minus sign by adding a class and removing that class. That class can have its rules in our CSS file. Also note that you should always target. I have added a class wsite-page-answers in the body tag of this specific facts page. Then I'm applying CSS and JavaScript to the elements of this page under that main class. As you can see, by looking at the source of the page, there is custom.js file, but my second custom.js file did not appear here, even though I called it in main page template. So I used custom.js file of template rather than my JS file. If in any case JavaScript code is not being applied to theme, you can take an element embed code and place JS code inside it at the end of page. Look at the bottom of the last paragraph. Look at the sidebar in basic elements area. There is embed code element that you can use for custom code. So here is embed code element at the end of page. Edit it. Click add edit custom HTML and place the JavaScript code in it. Here you can see the code in the embed code element. And that's it. Your accordion will be applied to this page. So Weebly is a page builder or website builder that comes free with web hosting plans. It offers to create pages and website easily by using pre-built templates. But keep in mind that it is for non-technical users who cannot code a website. It's not 100% flexible and has few limitations. If you have to add certain functionalities in your website, you will have to custom code those functionalities. At the end, you are a web developer. Your job is to find a way to solve problems. Even if there is no straight and easy way, you have to make your way. That's it, guys. I hope you like this video. If I missed anything or you have something to add, you can comment down below. Ask questions related to this topic. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to the channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video.